TMC MP Derek O'Brien has been suspended from Rajya Sabha for the rest of the session. He is suspended for the unruly behavior. The House adopted a motion against MP Derek O'Brien for suspension. As per the Rajya Sabha Chairman, Derek O'Brien had entered the well of the House, shouted slogans there and disrupted the proceedings of the House. This all happened when the opposition raised the issue of yesterday's security breach in Lok Sabha.